I think this
might be the last mission of the DLC. So what I think I'm gonna do is, after I've done this, I'm gonna come off, because it's just way too fucking warm. It's stupidly warm in the UK, and it's fucking warm in here. That's seriously a thing. I'm gonna say this is the first ever mission. I nearly died to Mr. Blobby. This is pretty much an infinite loop. The more stamina you've got, you can just keep doing it, because that recovers so fast. On that last swing, it recovers so fast. That's stupid. Lots of people have died around here. You sneaky son of a bitch. I clearly didn't press triangle game.
Mm.
The game wanted me dead. The game 100% wanted me dead at that point. The game wanted me dead. It was so aggressive. Main reason why they hurt me so much is because I'm using this. Not using sword, it's a different story. Plus, at the same time, it didn't help when I clearly pressed triangle to do that, and it didn't do the... I mean circle, sorry. Oh god, demon picture as well. Sweet. I'll quickly do that actually. After I've done this, I'll do the demon picture.
Let me die in spring under the blossoming trees. Let it be under a full moon in February.
Oh, so you can hit him out of it. That was accidental. Oh, whatever. Just use it. Thank you. Now the game's clearly not playing by the rules.
You saved my life, noble warrior. Those wretches crept up on me while I was enraptured by the blossom. Ah, I see that you too are a fellow traveler and have embarked on a long journey. I hope you will find what it is you seek.
Genpen Samurai, complete all missions, so I've technically, I have beaten the DLC.